So the quarter-final now underway, and the tension much higher for both teams. Your champion here, and providing the insight for all of us, is Jim Baker. And now a moment to cherish as the national anthem rings out. One of the giants of world football, and there is something special, evocative about that kit.
Great, one of the most recognisable scripts in world football. Iconic,
yeah, some of the greatest footballers ever to grace the game have worn it.
Yeah, and not just about the team, is it? I mean, their fans are the most passionate and fervent you'll find anywhere in the world.
So let's get down to business. An illegal challenge, says the ref. Aguero! Oh, he's lost it. It's on for it. Plays this forward. Borsa. And he'll get the shot away here.
That was the first effort produced by the team.
Well, the defender was still too light blue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough though.
Essien beats him to it. Jordi Cayu. Good pass through. Possibility for a shot. And he makes absolutely no mistake. It's 1-0. That goal was quality.
Yeah, and I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
They've got off to a very good start.
Oh, look, the first goal can have a big effect on any game, but it has to be backed up with the right attitude. Don't ease off now. Going out a second.
Huerta, whose goal-scoring skills have already been seen. What a throw. With Tevez. Aguero. Tevez. Essien makes the interception. Kevin Prince brought it. Adi. Direct, the opponent Hearts need to somehow keep them out here. Decent strike. That stopped the danger. That had a real sting to it. Support. Good defending. It's clear. Hansen. Etienne. Ayew. Good run down the side. Now, what next? Chance.
They really need to start looking for some space. The chances aren't going to come if they keep playing like this.
That's it out.
Just holding on to the ball like that is great. If they've got to produce more urgency, now they've got to get behind them.
Jordan Ayew. Got it. What? No, it's been cut out. Half an hour gone. Lavezzi. A chance. Lavezzi. Here's Kevin Kuntz-Boateng. Paleta. There you go. Federico Fernandez. Mascherano. Zabaleta. Mascherano on the ball. The ball is with Banega. Jordan Ayew. Here's Lavezzi. Annan. Ayew. Zabaleta. He's got in. Monzo. Messi. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? No, it's been kicked off. Annan. Now a chance for a cross. Opportunity for a goal.
Puts it away.
They lead by two. It's incredible how he managed to steal that one in.
I don't think the keeper could get a clear view of that, but it still needed to be soundly struck. He managed enough power, of course. Well, at 1-0, this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0, they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
What a... It's opened up nicely for him. That's the end of the danger for now. Counter. True. it's half-time.
This has been good to watch. I think they've shown some real quality on and off the ball. Stretch the opposition defenders all over the pitch. All they need now is to continue the same passion. Time for that tally.
2 goals on the score sheet. Advantage Reed scores again. Welcome back. The second half just getting underway now in what's been a pretty entertaining match.
He's playing it through.
Aguero! Oh, so close!
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That would encourage another try, though.
Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho, and only a goal will do for them.
Hannan, who's set up one goal so far. Ball back to the goalkeeper. Good clearance there. Jordan Ayew. Tansy. Essien. Forsa. No, it was cut out. Aguero. Good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Messi is marauding forward. Counter passing. Cross in. The linesman's kept his flag down, he hits it, and a goal! They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. And that goal just shows you the real quality in this team.
Yeah, this is a lovely round of football to watch. They play with flair, enterprise, and some real cutting edge for their attack.
A brace of goals for him now. Resume again, the score is 3-0. Zabaleta. Federico Fernandez. He's onside. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there.
Here's Benega, that ball forward.
Aguero! Another one! They've done it! Could that be the lifeline they so badly need? Is there a fight back on the cards? Monzo cuts it out. Wants to get this forward. Free kick given. He may want words and possibly a card as well. Yes, it's a yellow. Argentina with this set piece. Not a bad strike. This is lovely passing to watch.
Essien. Now Kevin Prince-Boateng.
Trying to play it through. Onside here. A a shot, there it is. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. That is a vintage goal.
Yeah, I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing is really good at the right tempo and purpose. He's really enjoying it.
Enjoy a three-goal lead. Here's Kevin Prince-Boateng. It's come through to him. Yep, offside there. It's a massive relief of the opposition defenders.
Well, look, it's always a tricky game to play in squeezing up and trying to catch the opposition offside, but that worked really well then.
Anna. Adi, Ayu, this is very pleasing on the eye, shoots here, another one, they've added another in a matter of minutes. Super teamwork there.
It takes a good understanding of pass and move to get that right. These two players are very much on the same wavelength.
He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Surely they're well and truly out of sight now. Pass intercepted. Jordan Ayew, chance for a counter then. Looking to thread it through. Can he now find the finish? Banega. Jordan Ayew. He can line one up here. He takes a shot. And his shot took a deflection off the defender there. First change today.
Not been involved in the game at all. Now the manager's lost patience with him. Not surprised he's coming off.
Away, getting out quickly here. can take the shot on here, and he'll shoot! Almost made it six for the day.
But he knew exactly what he wanted to do before the ball even arrived, and that made the chance far easier. He read it before any defender. Himself. That was very neat and tidy to set up the shot.
Ball in. Cancel. Forza. And there we go. Great chance for the counter. That's not a safe pass. Annan. Goes with Montari. Zabaleta. The ball is with Banega. Thank you.